Welcome back to Rani's Art and Craft, and in today's video I'm going to show you that how can you set up study space in your floor. So guys, first I'm going to show you my place where I'm doing it. So yes, make sure that do your study in a place where you get proper sunlight, guys. Means proper light at in the morning till afternoon, guys. Okay, so I have two windows at a place, in that I'm doing only. You can see how much light is coming, so I don't need light. I mean, I am getting natural light only. That means that I don't need light at morning, I need at night only. So you need to take a cloth and spread it, not a very large cloth, guys. Take a small cloth and place it in the floor wherever you want to sit. But guys, make sure that sit on a place wherever you are getting proper back support. Okay, sit on a place where you are getting proper back support. If you are sitting next to a wall, against a wall, you can do back support. And if you are not getting support of a wall, like I am also not getting, then you can just take support of a bed or something else like this, and spread the thing that your floor mat, not a floor mat, a cloth. Okay, so I've spread it, guys. Okay, you can see only, so that I do the shooting only, so that's why I'm having a bit of problem only in some places. So let us skip it now. Till then, you like this video, share with your friends and your families. This is my first, I think, study related video. Okay, whatever. And subscribe my channel, press the bell icon, and comment any suggestions or anything about this video, guys. Okay, guys. And also follow my sister on Star Maker. And after 1,000 subscribers, I will be doing it. My face reveal video, and after 1 lakh subscribers, I will be doing my Q&A part 2 with face reveal. Haven't seen Q&A part 1? Click on the link in the description box. Okay, guys, and after 1 million subscribers, I will be doing what? I will be doing how I edit my videos. Okay, guys, so now you will need a study table. So, guys, study table means not the big study table, the desk and chair. Study table means what, guys? That we can study in a bed also, or in the floor also. So you need to take that. And if you don't have a study table, take a cardboard box, not a big that fridge type cardboard box, not that much, a small cardboard box. Okay, I have two also. And take a pen stand if you have it, or you can make also. So this is a glass I have made with the help of cup, dahi cup. If you haven't watched the video, you can watch it after, sometime I will upload it. So keep stay tuned, because this video is gonna come how I make this glass, because I haven't uploaded it now. I will upload it after some time, so that's for that you need to subscribe. So subscribe now, guys. Then take a pencil box, because in a pencil we will keep our main things like pencil and all those things. But if we need some other things also, then we don't need to go out in another place and make all those things. So keep it near you only. So let us keep our highlighter, our scale, our sketch pens, our markers, our pens, our pencils, our that thing whitener, and then our eraser, our sharpener, all those things. So let us keep now. Thank you so much for giving me so much love and support, and that video I'm showing you on my screen. So guys, then take a teddy bear. If you are a girl, then take a teddy bear, guys. I have a small teddy bear, so I took that one only. And if you have big teddy bear, then it's also good, you can use that one also. And if a boy, you can use any your car or something like toys you like the most, your favorite, and keep it aside, so whenever you get bored, you can play with them. And take a coloring book, playing book, anything, guys, and you will see that ink watery type, guys. I had made it nicely, but this is homemade only, but then it got watery, I don't know why, with great hands, I think, and that's why it's like that. And my brother has drawn some things, and I have one only, and I have drawn the other things. So this is my homemade. How you like the coloring book, comment me below now. So we will also keep a coloring book, so if you want to do any coloring things in a break or something, because we need to take 15 minutes break. Am I right, guys? Yes, we need to take 15 minutes breaks, because by researching we have got to learn that 30 minutes you need to learn every time, and then 15 minutes break. again 30 minutes and again 15. Okay guys, then take a diary wherever you are going to write things or you are going to learn. And this is my unicorn diary guys. If you haven't seen the video, means video has not came yet guys. Yes, the video hasn't came yet. So if you want to see the video, then what you need to do, you know guys? Yes guys, the video is gonna come. Then for that you need to subscribe, because the video of glass and this is gonna come. So stay tuned, and guys, take your bag and your book and keep it aside, so you will not be able to means you will not be able to get bored anytime guys. So guys, our study space is ready. I will say you again, what are things: cloth, bag, book, copy, diary, pen, pencils and etc., pen stand, diary, and pencil box and all those things. Good sunlight guys. So guys, this is ready, so it's looking nice also guys. I have tried it also. So thanks for watching, thanks for help and support. Please subscribe, like, share and comment.